the first time I come to this waterfall. I've heard about it before, and I've seen pictures of it, and wanted to come and do a dive. So finally we're here. I mean, it's not like the highest dive, but these dives at this kind of locations are very tricky. You know, you have to make sure that the water is nice and deep. The pool is not that big at all, so you have to make sure that all the safety elements are there.
Yesterday when we arrived, conditions were not ideal. You know, it was a lot of rain, waterfall was really big, so you know, it's kind of dangerous to dive like that. Today, luckily, weather is just much better, you know, blue skies and temperatures just right.
Сега иду за тази слаб же прай, кер смо като трок сме тут пропелали съм, кер то е най-лепших слапов бае делачо крок, споко Словении. Потем пак се зачел укварят скоки у водо, съм редно размишлял да би прошу скочат из върха тега слапу.
For climbing is going to be a little bit tricky. You know, the climbers are setting up a whole system for us to get up on top. But, you know, overall, I think it's going to be a lot of fun. This is the kind of places that get my blood pumping. You know, I've been coming to Slovenia a few years. We used to do some competitions here. And together with Jernej, we always spoke about what places to go to visit. And this was one of them.
Удривна точка е майхан критична, затоа кер е дърси. Дъргач па поглед из върха е страховит, затоа кер е отпода и майхан тулмун. Лако се кај залом, само ни новене неварности гледе на раве да се кај залому.
This is the kind of places that we search for around the world. You know, a place where we can combine all these elements and still do a dive. Competition, we're just looking who's the best diver. The judges are deciding that. It's a completely different thing. This is actually like what gets you a little more excited about the sport. Kind of places that, you know, when you arrive and you see it, you go like, I want to jump from there. But from down below, you look up and you're like really excited until you get to the top and you go like, oh my God, what am I going to do? You know, the takeoff is really sketchy. You know, you're really off balance, one foot behind the other. It's not your normal takeoff position. So there's a lot of elements that, you know, when you put them all together, it makes the dive that much interesting.
You know, you have this rock over here and then at the edge of the pool, so you have to aim for the right spot, but you know, it worked out okay. It's borderline, you know, like safety, but it's good fun, you know, it's what gets you like blood pumping.
Once you know all those elements, all those situations that you have to take care of and you have it figured out, it's all fun, you know. But it's just that first dive, the first moment where you go like, okay, let's try to see how this goes. That's really exciting. Like that's the kind of thing that I like to feel before a dive, you know, like that it makes you think, it makes you just stop for a second and run through the whole process again.
Danas se skočio dve sati za pol vijaka. To je isto v njihovom krogu. Orlando je, na primjer, en izmed lažih skokov. Za mene je pa to tudi en sigurn skok, za kjerega vem, da lahko isto ga skočim z različnih višina.
Jaz skačem tudi druge skoke. Samo sem skakal v svetovnem pokalu, je bilo pač 24 metrov visok. In zdaj nisem v druga skoka. Prvi skok sem uhod na noge. Tako da sem drugo serijo skoka skakal pač povratni skok na glavo.
We like the feeling in the air, you know, like regardless where it is, we like that feeling. I mean, of course, some locations are spectacular like this. In some other places, it might be just a bridge. But once you're in the air, it's just such a nice feeling, you know? So every time we're going to find a high place with deep water, we're going to start jumping. And if it looks like as good as this, I mean, it doesn't get any better.